Okay, everybody, I'm just filling up the sink with lukewarm water. And I'm adding this non-static Brandywine shampoo. I put it cap side down and we're gonna let this soak and I'll be back with you. Okay, it's about time to take it out, and right before you take it out, you're supposed to swish it around. I remove and squeeze the unit from top to bottom. If you can see that, I'm just squeezing the hair. And then let the dirty water out with some cool water and rinse it. It should be enough. Now you just lay this in here and you just swish it around until the shampoo is all removed out of your unit. Then when shampoo is all removed, again I will squeeze the hair from top to bottom. Take a towel like I have, and I just squeeze or blot the unit, remove the water, and fill up the sink again. Fill the sink up with cool water. Use one or two caps full of this revitalizing conditioner. This Brandywine Revitaling Conditioner. So that's what I'm doing, putting the conditioner in there. So this is the unit. Then you soak it in. Okay, now it's been soaking for 1 to 2 minutes as directed. And it done worked all through the hair. And we're just going to repeat the same process like we did when we shampooed it. Let the water out. Refill it with some more cold water. Rinse it and make sure the conditioner is all out. And then we're going to put it on a mannequin head. Now before you even attempt to comb your unit out after washing, you should spray some wig detangler on here. This is Brandywine wig detangler. Leave-in condition. Leave-in tray this all over her, and you're supposed to start from the bottom up. So I'm just gently combing through the bottom with a wide tooth comb. It's very important to detangle your unit after you wash it, because you do not want to store it tangled or not combed through, because it might mat up. And that's So I'm just doing this. And I'll continue to do this and I'll be right back. Okay, now after she's calmed, either store her. It's a numerous amount of ways that you can dry her. You can dry her like this on a wig head. Or if you have a hooded dryer that has a setting for wigs, which mine does. I have, it says low heat. You can dry her that way if you wanted to wash her in like maybe within an hour or so. You can dry her under the low heat setting for wigs if you have that type of dryer. Or you can take her in your shower stall, and if you have like any type of hooks or anything like this, you can just let her dry just like this in your shower. You can let her dry just like this in your shower stall, which is where I'm going to dry her. So I hope this helps someone and learning how to maintain your Remy Lace unit. And it is very important that you get products designed for the care and maintenance of your Remy unit, because it might cause irreversible damage to it. So I would, like I said, the Brandywine products are very good. You can go check them out. I'll put all the information that you need to go and purchase this at the in the info box, and also the website and the name of the unit on the video. So everyone be blessed and thank you for watching. Bye.